Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 7 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number 1 by 5 and second one is 1 by 3. So here the denominator of the both rational number are not equal. So we have to make equal denominator. So first finding the LCM of 3, 5. So finding LCM. And here the number 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be the product of the number 3, 5. So 3 into 5, that is 15. So LCM 15. Next we have to make the denominator 15 here and denominator 15 here. So now calculating this, so first drawing line by this way. So first write down here 1 by 5 and taking multiplication by this way. Okay, so for making 15 here, so we have to take here 5 3 0 15. So taking 3 up and down. Similarly making 15 here, so 3 5 0 15. So multiplying by up and down 5. Okay, so equals to here. This is 3 by 5 3 0 15 and this is 5 1 0 5 by 5 3 0 15. Okay, so here both the denominators are 15 and equal. Okay, next we have to find 7 rational numbers. So we have to multiply again by a number up and down. So taking here up and down 4, here also 4. Okay, so now simplifying this, so this is 12 by 15 4 0 60 and this is 5 4 0 20 and this is 60. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here the denominator are 60 and equal. So now write down here the integer between 12 to 20. So here we can get here 7 integer. Okay, so we can get here 7 integer. Now write down here all the rational number. So first one is 12 by 60, then 13 by 60, 14 by 60, 15 by 60, 16 by 60, 17 by 60, 18 by 60, 19 by 60 and last one here 20 by 60. So between this and this we can get here 7 rational number. Okay, so therefore the required 7 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one will be here, this is 13 by 60, then 14 by 60, 15 by 60, 16 by 60, 17 by 60, 18 by 60 and last one 19 by 60. Or we can write, so first dividing both number by 2, this is 2 7 are 14 and this is 30. Again dividing both number by 15. Now dividing both number by 4, so 4 4 are 16 and 15 4 are 60. Now dividing this number by 6, so 3 by 10. So now 13 by 60, 7 by 30, 1 by 4, then 4 by 15, then 17 by 60, then 3 by 10 and last one 19 by 60. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.